You on the grind, you on the grind like this. You on the grind, you on the grind like that. You on the grind, you on the grind like what? Get up, get on your grind like do whatever it takes. You on the grind, you on the grind like this. You on the grind, you on the grind like that. You on the grind, you on the grind like what? Get up, get on your grind like do whatever it takes. Copy, copy, over, over. Mayday, mayday, soldier, soldier. Hustler, hustler, gangster, gangster. Whatever you supposed to be. Come holler at me. I stay on top of a day.
That's right.
I stay on top of my chain.
That's right.
I stay on top of my game. I stay on top of my pot. Stay on top of the flame. That's right.
What's up, Facebook, YouTube, MySpace, Twitter, all that crazy shit. I'm everywhere. You know what I mean? It's your boy Pro Shizzle. I'm about to tell you guys another story. Now, tell me why. This happened last year, like around the summertime, like June, whatever. A little bit, you know, school's about to be over and whatever, but the point is, I was showing me and my boys, right? We was chilling. We was on the Ave, because I go to school at York College or whatever. We was on the Ave by Golden Cross. So, you know, we was posted up like this, you know what I'm saying? But I had the ill-ass beef patty, you know what I mean? So I was eating that shit and all that. You know, and it was disgusting, but I was eating that shit. So it was me and my boys, we was chilling, whatever. And you know, the Ave have like sexy ass girls all over the place, especially it was like the summertime too, so all you saw was ass, titties, all that. So we chilling whatever, and tell me why, like I was chilling, right? But you know how you just chilling, just something just caught your eye, like on the side of your eye right here, like side of your eye. So I saw something like caught my attention. I looked to my right, and I saw some sexy ass chick walking down the block. She was like and I could have sworn I heard the I'm a diva, that Beyonce shit, I'm a diva, while, you know, that shit was playing while she was walking. It was like, I'm a diva, yeah.
I'm a diva,
yeah. So, I'm telling you, her body was sexy, like, thighs, sexy as hell, titties, like, oh my God, long hair, light skin, beautiful, like, that was one of the most baddest chick that's the most baddest chick I've ever seen in my life. Seriously, she was bad as hell. So I tapped my boy. I was like, oh my God, you see that shit? He was like, yeah. So tell me why she walking. I was just saying to myself, like, oh my God, I can't wait when she walked right past me so I could look at her ass. Cause I said, I know her ass is fat as hell. I know she got like two big ass midgets in the back of her jeans. So she walks right past me and I'm like, that bitch had a flat ass.
That bitch had a flat ass.
Now, is that false advertisement or what? So I was mad as hell because I felt disrespected. So I was like, yo. I said, yo. I said, why you gotta disrespect me for? She turned around, she was like, the fuck you talking about? I said, bitch, you ain't got no ass to go with your body, what the fuck? She said, nigga, go fuck yourself. I said, well, after seeing that, I have no choice but to now.